Tamorumilisa batu bote zinalam Christ, lam chizo asu Christo wa Nazareta.
Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus.
Nenga zinandifi Tshifhiwa Munyai.
I am Tshifhiwa Munyai.
Nditamba boxing. Nditamba boxing, I'm a professional boxer.
Yeah, I'm a professional boxer.
Nga 2017, ndovana mechetaru.
2017, I had 3 matches.
Mechoto manda uina, jabudi.
The first one, I won it nicely.
Marana ma winner onenda dipane munu royu wabanga kumringini asinne.
When I won it, I felt that the one was inside the ring wasn't me.
Ndovano neta mumburo na mezote.
I was tired, my mind, my body, everything.
Other second fight, yabai, it was one of the biggest competition in South Africa.
And the second fight was one of the biggest competitions in South Africa.
Yakobizo fi super four.
It's called the super four.
Which are the best four boxers, and I was one of them.
They took the best four boxers, and I was one of them.
Then ndayandai kundiwe landwanga round number 3.
I was defeated on round number 3.
Zoito ondoto kufa. It
got to a point where my brain couldn't comprehend anything and I was blanked out.
Another one came
in December.
I was
defeated also by knockout.
2018,
when I returned to my gym, it was a very difficult year for me to a point I felt I couldn't do boxing
anymore.
My whole body was pain, was in pain from my head all the way to the toes.
I
was always tired. I would like to thank God because He's doing amazing things for me.
On the 27th
of December, I went back to fight professionally.
I'm
not giving a testimony because I won the fight.
The Tshifhiwa
that was inside the ring was enjoying what he was doing. I would like to thank God greatly for that for my life.